Does it feel like it's a chance to start fresh? A new audition, at least? I mean, everyone on the board seems like they get to make a first impression on prime time.
Well, definitely, it is a first audition for Coach Ball. You know, nothing else has changed as far as, you know, anything else with offense. Coach Ball being our new coach, of course, this is his first time seeing us on the field. So, first two practices, well, this first two opportunities to see us play. And, you know, so it is a fresh start in that aspect for him to see our abilities and for him to learn and see what we can do. So you can say it's a fresh start, but nothing else changes, you know, same stuff.
What did you learn from last year? You know, how big was the adjustment? What do you have to do now to move forward?
What I said about my freshman year is I'm looking back on it and I'm going to learn from it, see what I did wrong then, and try and learn from it and just improve on the things that I feel like I need to improve on, just watch film, study it, and just improve overall. Just take my freshman year to learn and improve. You know, I was fortunate enough to see some game action as a freshman. So all I want to do from that is just learn from it so I can build on it and become better from the spring to summer into the fall, you know, to next season.
What are some of those things you got to build on and learn from? What was different playing in the SEC than playing in high school?
Definitely the physicality, game speed. I feel like I adjusted well to the game speed. You know, just trying to get stronger in the weight room and put on more weight. And, you know, just learn more mental aspect of the game. Because, of course, everything moves faster. Definitely the game is more complex than it was in high school. Different defenses, different looks. You're going against great coaches every week. And, you know, just build on things like that. And that was a big difference from high school to college. And I still have the stuff in the
game. You're not, even though you're directly involved, you try to not pay attention to the quarterback battle or who might be the quarterback?
Definitely not. I mean, you know, just coming in from last season, of course, both of them took snaps and got reps. And the same thing as the spring, you know, they're both good playmakers. We all have room to improve. You know, the same way, we can talk to both of them every day. And, you know, they're just trying to get better, you know, mentally and physically. So we don't pay attention to who's that quarterback. We're just trying to do our job and do it better than we did last year, create more space for them to give us the ball.
You talked about how Coach Ball is teaching y'all differently, how he's teaching. What is he teaching differently? Is he any new techniques, anything like that?
Well, starting literally from ground zero. I sure appreciate it. We started from ground zero with Coach Ball, literally from stand to start, and, you know, just basic blocking drills and stuff like that. But he's a lot more hands-on than Coach Henry was as far as, you know, on the field, just teaching us drills and stuff like that. And Coach Ball finds time for us to get work. If he doesn't have time during practice, like, we just got an extra 15 minutes of work after practice with him. And, you know, I feel like that's going to help us out a lot. And it is a lot different, but Coach Henry was great in his own way. And I feel like Coach Ball is a different adjustment for us. And, you know, just take the knowledge that Coach Henry left with us and just build on it with Coach Ball's. And I think we'll be, you know, that much more improved.
I know it's only been a couple days, but has he taught you anything? Or have you noticed anything that he's pointed out with those basics, with maybe something in your footwork?
Definitely. You know, with me, just my stride frequency, because I'm a long guy. And, you know, I have a really, you know, my top speed is pretty good. And just for me, it's just turning over faster in my footsteps. Just little things like that he can see, you know, just tells me that he pays attention to the littlest things. And he said just from my stride frequency, getting more steps in the amount of yards I'm taking, then you know, that helped me cut better and make better my routes better and give the quarterback more space. So the littlest things he pays attention to. And, you know, I spend a lot of time with him, you know, separate, just trying to just take in as much as I can from the knowledge that Coach Henry left with us to the knowledge that he has to share and just build from it as fast as possible.
Sure. Thanks, man.